Hello everyone, my name is Cynthia and I am a platform domain engineer specializing in modular systems and the MX-7000 chassis. In this video, I will be showing you how to create a custom MX validated baseline catalog using Dell EMC Repository Manager. First, we need to select Add Repository. From here, you will give your repository a name, then select Base Catalog. Scroll to and select Index Catalog, and from here, select Catalog Groups and choose Validated MX Stack Catalog. Once selected, under Catalogs, you will see the option for multiple MX baselines. These are listed by date as well as by a catalog build number. Match the catalog number with the correct catalog number to baseline version in the OpenManage Enterprise Modular User Guide. This can be found on dell.com/support under the MX-7000 product type. Now we will select the catalog of our choice, click Save, and then from here we will click Add. Now you will see all of the different firmware versions for your MX-7000 chassis. You will see that there's different categories for Windows and Linux. If updating within OMEM or within the iDRAC, you will not need the Linux bundles as these are in bin format. You will instead need the Windows bundles, which are in EXE format. So you will just delete the Linux bundles and then leave the Windows bundles. From here, you can review the different firmware versions that are included in the catalog and delete any versions for components that you do not have in your MX-7000 chassis and its sleds. From here, select the bundle and select Export. You can choose to export only the catalog, however, that will not export out the firmware folders that include the executables to update firmware with. It will only export the catalog that references them. Then you will browse to where you want to save your repository to. And export. In the notifications area at the top right, you can see that the export repository job has started. Once complete, you can return to the notifications area and see that the job is now completed. If you then navigate to the folder where you saved your repository, if you saved firmware files, you can see all of the folders in which the firmware is located. And you can see the catalog.xml file. I tend to rename this to a simpler name, such as just catalog.xml. And if you drill down into one of the firmware folders, you can see that your firmware files are there. You will want to ensure that these firmware folders are all in the root directory where the catalog is also located, because if you break open the catalog.xml, you can see that each firmware is referenced by the folder that it is in. You will also want to make sure that your permissions are set up correctly for the folder that your repository is located in. For the purpose of this video, I have set everyone's permissions to full control. However, you have the option of setting up a particular user with permissions to access this folder should you wish. Once done, navigate to OpenManage Enterprise Modular, Configuration, Firmware Compliance, and then Catalog Management. Select Add. Give your catalog a name and select Network Path. You can see that the options you have are NFS, CIFS, HTTP, and HTTPS. For this video, we will utilize CIFS. Be sure to fill out the information listed there in the same format that you see in this video. Then you can test your connection to ensure that OMEM is able to reach your network share. Click Finish. Once done, your catalog will populate in the catalog management area. That is all for this video. Thank you for watching.